Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth. The garage and the front door are it. These bastards got in through the vent system, but we locked that down. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess. Why you want to know that? What for? I'll give you points for brass. Can't risk it, though. If you die, they'll take your pass and escape. Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general? I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls. Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces. Well, it's not like the rain's coming in the roof. Not yet, anyway. Soap or something? I don't know. Years back, they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day. Oh, the pay ain't much, but it's never been about the bits. I like Rose Way.
You've got nice views and more sprats than people. What's not to like?
So, you... What... I'm gonna be on...
Someone else will clean this up, right?
System alert.
Heads up, jackass! One piece?
Don't know about you, but this just makes me want to get inside even more. Couldn't they have left something for us? Ooh, what you find? Thank you. Mind if I grab a few souvenirs?
You! Over here!
Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. So you lied about not knowing Crane. I suppose I do not blame you. We liberated that research. We did not steal it. And yes, a few scientists were caught in the crossfire. Semantics. If I were consigned to spending my days making diet toothpaste, I would pray for a bullet to my skull. It is my one bargaining chip. If you want this research, you will help me out of this mess. You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Nothing beyond the purview of a talented freelancer like you. You really expect me to just let them pass? Why? So they can regroup behind their walls and mount another assault? Never mind. I'm obviously in no position to argue with you. If you can talk those guards into standing down, my people will follow suit. I'll help however I can. A Raptodon is an apex predator native to the jungles of Monarch. They are entirely unsuited to life on Terra 2, which may account for their horrible temper and appetite. Oh, for goodness sake. They are just animals. Aggressive, territorial, frightened, and very probably hungry animals, but they die to gunfire like anything else. I do remember one of those feckless scientists yammering something about a Raptodon suppression system. How should I know? I left his body where I shot him. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere. I would ask what was on your mind. Ask away. Sell it, of course. I don't have any use for the scribblings of idiotic scientists, but whoever gave me this tip obviously does. Assuming I make it out of this place alive. And with my ship out of commission, I'll have to leave on foot and hope my luck changes. One problem at a time, I suppose. I have been asking myself the same question. Our tactics were sound, but no battle plan survives contact with the enemy. We were acting on a good tip, but the tip never mentioned the Rapts. When we hit the lab, those Rapts got loose, tore through as many of ours as theirs. From the day we are born, we are made to obey. Never question, never hope, never dream of anything greater than the lot appointed to us. Corporations expect us to work until the day we die, but they could not give a half-bit shit about our lives. No one asks why anymore. The establishment tells us to live here, work there, eat that, drink this. All our choices are made for us, so we forget we ever had a choice. I am doing this because I can. Because it thrills me. Because I take a deep and profound pleasure from stabbing at the heart of corporate power, no matter how shallow the wound.
Never imagined I'd say this, boss, but even a Raptodon deserves better.
I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me.
If they didn't want to tempt us, why'd they lock it up? They can't keep us out. I won't tell. It ain't stealing if no one sees.
Damn turncoat! We saw everything! You must think me a fool. I was watching on the security cameras. You got downright friendly with the outlaw leader. I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back yourself out of here. Nice and slow. You got 1 minute. Starting now. Tell your friends there's just two ways out of here, a cell or a box.
last of him!
Thank you.
Finally!
I've never been so pleased. Please tell me you've cleared a way out. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
It's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? My research? Please tell me you've recovered it. That's... You can't possibly understand the enormity of what you've done for me. And what, pray tell, is the status of our Raptodons? That complicates the equation somewhat. No matter. I have the research. Excellent. If we're done here, I'd like to get back to work. You understand. Actually, there is something else. Why do you suppose Auntie Cleo's would want to market diet toothpaste to the lower classes? Yes, but that doesn't quite ring true. There's something amiss here. It nags at me like a sore tooth, but I can't for the life of me figure out why. By the architect, this could be a disaster. Why did I not realize that? I would love to argue with you, but I fear you are correct. All I cared about before was Byzantium. I believed getting there was everything, that my life would finally have meaning.
Thank you. Any news? On that thing we spoke about? You know, that thing? Don't keep me in suspense. Did you get my stuff? I mean, not mine. It's for other parties. Buyers. I'll remember that. I'm not the greatest technician. This is gonna make me so popular. I mean, with the people who buy it, not by using it. Because I'm not. Only for testing purposes. Quality control. You would, right? Take this. You earned it. If you run into me again after all this is over, maybe I'll have more. Pleasure doing business with you.
That's the last of him!
have a good brawl! Let him have it! Nobody messes with you, boss!
Fancy looking smoke box.
Something on your mind? Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
You're shitting me. You ain't so bad. Here's something for the trouble. Doing this!
Show him how it's done!
Huh?
I smell
Jackass is incoming!
Don't mess with us.
Smell some bread, you!
Everyone all right?
Smells like something died in here.
I'll keep it down. This is how you hide something valuable in plain sight.
system security, but...
Looks like we're doing this!
That does it. Time for a drink. Reminds me of the first ship I crewed on. Captain had to ban Vorst and baked beans.
Oh, hello. Why do you seem familiar? Have we met? Ah, yes. Very good. And have you done that? What a relief. You hold months of work in your hands. Anton would have just given them to Porter without a second thought. What a waste of potential that would have been. Sadly true. Contraband does tend to fetch a high price among the colony's ne'er-do-wells. So be it. I'll buy them off of you. I might have guessed. Such are the risks when hiring mercenaries. Very well, I have got no ability to stop you. Without those schematics, I'll never be able to repair this pistol. What am I going to do with this useless hunk of junk? Well, it's not like I have a choice in the matter. Here, take it. Now leave, and see that I am never again insulted by your presence.
Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay. Thank you.
Initiating initialization sequences. Greetings, customer. This SAM unit is unable to locate your registered information. Would you like to register your SAM? You know what's great about our SAM units? They never need to be told twice. SAM units live to clean, and clean to live. Dust accumulation analysis. 2.5 years. Thank you. Customer, SAM. We guarantee it's the only sanitation and maintenance unit you'll ever need. All SAM units travel fully assembled in a 12x12 corrugated steel box. Did you know SAM units are capable of equipping regulation-grade flamethrower nozzles? Upgrade your attachment today and get to firing away! Got stubborn stains? Leave them for SAM!